Chamber, on behalf of the Secretary of the Chief of Staff of the United States of America, it is my pleasure to welcome you to the U.S. Army Gold Classic of 2012.